I was doing a bit of digging through, the old family history, and I found out that I'm actually the first person in my family to have ever had sex.